All
righty, right here. Look at that. We have a Gadsden County Sheriff's unit right in front of us. We have a Gadsden County Sheriff, two of them behind us, and a Florida Highway Patrol behind us.
Another Gadsden?
Yeah, looks like a little Ford Explorer plane, unmarked, some lights. We've got this young man right here. We see him every day, though.
Who's that young man?
He's doing some more of that on this road, still Highway 90. You're used to seeing that. It's going to be 5 or 6 months of that. How you doing this morning, Ernie?
I'm doing real good.
Yeah, ready to knock out about 4.5 miles this morning,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, we're going to do 4.5 this morning.
All right, boy, you're ambitious. Good for you. Got Mr. Collins over here with us again.
It's always great.
Fantastic.
I enjoy it.
He has been here for, boy, about 4 or 5 or 6 runs now. Quite
yes,
a few.
More. Yes, yes, yes.
We have this other young lady over here that came by to meet Ernie this morning, and we got her talked into walking with us. And look at that. She's wearing these shoes right here. God bless her. Her feet. Woo.
Well, if you show up for the next run, you get another pin.
Okay.
Another logo pin. Between this one and the next one, that adds another one.
I'll bring appropriate shoes next time.
And you had some from last year too, huh? The red ones.
Yes, sir. So, you won't pay no water.
Last year, 3 years ago.
I think those ladies are going to catch up to us, Ernie. We got a couple ladies back here that are busting their hump trying to catch up to us. So I think they'll be up here in a minute.
Oh, okay.
I'm from out of town, but I came to visit my mother.
Morning.
Morning.
Even 4 miles, and those shoes wouldn't be bad walking.
No, I walk in my neighborhood in these shoes. They're pretty comfortable.
Are you young ladies trying to catch up to Mr. Ernie, or are we just getting in front of your normal daily walk?
It's our normal daily walk, but we're walking with him today. This is our route.
You want to combine it with running with Mr. Ernie?
Yes.
Do you know about him?
Yes.
Yeah? Well, then what a treat this is, huh?
It is.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Why not?
But a dog.
We go back in the neighborhood.
Oh, yeah, I know it. I ride my bicycle sometimes, but that's why I don't go back in the neighborhood.
Oh, okay.
See, we live back there in the neighborhood, but still,
we take
some that.
And I said that's the biggest problem in Gadsden County. So when you walk, ride your bike, you can go back to the
people and
pick
the
runs
of
your dog.
Right.
This guy's been running here several runs in 3 years ago when I ran from the Pacific to the Atlantic.
Okay.
Why don't you ladies get one on each side of him and come up and introduce yourselves to him, so because he can't look around.
Okay.
You have to be like right up there with him.
Okay.
And then he knows who he just got made new friends with.
Good morning.
Good morning.
I'm Commissioner Goldwife here in Gretna.
Yeah. All right. Did you already know who I was? Or?
Yes, I did. Okay. Yeah. We got Mim Tama Baker. I'm the wife of Commissioner Anthony Baker here in Gretna.
Oh, nice.
Okay.
Fantastic.
I'm Barbara. I'm from out of town, but my mother lives here.
Oh, okay.
Not in Gretna, but between Quincy and Gretna.
Oh, okay.
She used to live here.
Okay.
I did. I grew up here.
It's still home.
Well, this is fantastic. These ladies were out for their normal daily walk. This is their route, but they heard about Mr. Ernie, and so they combined their daily walk, their normal walk, with Ernie today. So here they are. This is very cool. Don't know how far they're going to go with us. The other lady over on the far right isn't going to go too far. She has to go back for other appointments. Mr. Collins over here will be with us the whole time. I'm with him the whole time. All the flashy lights are with us the whole time. But there you go. I will let you all go now, and I want to take some pictures. Bye-bye.
Lightning, heavy metal thunder, racing with the wind.